about. I'm gonna put it on medium for now. All right.
If you're watching this, I'm dead.
You're done, you and I.
Oh, wow. Wow. They're fighting like this, got a arrow in his chest. Wow.
You spent years trying to fight this war. And for what? Corruption still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow. You don't need that mask. I know it's you. We shall go on.
You love this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Again, you're doing all, you just had an arrow in your. If you say so. Healing himself. This is a wild opening scene. Crazy. Definitely entertained. Again, this guy just had an arrow in his chest. What? I guess he did heal for a second. Wow. Wow. Hmm. Jeez. Hmm. Hmm. Wow. Hmm. What? Did he just jukes himself? Did he stab himself? Wow. Man, broke up. Not looking too great. You're having a rough day. Took his arm with you? Damn, look at... Wow. You need some more of that healing stuff you put in your chest. Oh, wow.
I will slaughter them one by one.
Hmm.
And when they have drawn their last breath, I will burn the city to the ground. You won't get a chance.
You know how this goes. Unless you see a dead body, he's not really dead. I highly doubt it. I need to see the body. I don't believe. Hmm. That doesn't look good, though. Damn. That's just the glove. That doesn't mean anything. There's some blood. Oh, damn. Damn. Maybe I was wrong. It looked like he's waking up. anytime soon. Doc Price is down.
A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. To those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city.
I still say something, I don't know. He might not actually be dead.
And equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
Interesting enough.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
Think you're going. They're at the funeral in their costumes.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier.
Nightwing.
To do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector. Works behind the scenes.
Oh, switch character.
He only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there.
Tim Drake, Robin.
I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presenting at Batman's funeral.
I think I'm going to be Red Hood.
She doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe.
Barbara Gordon.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? They drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous. but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Mm-hmm.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Well, brute strength, powerhouse brawler, master marksman. All right, let me see what everyone got. You are expert hacker, tough as nails, single target bruiser. You gifted acrobat, rapid combos, Eskrima stick expert. What the hell does that mean? And stealth specialist, tactical genius, bow staff prodigy. Yeah, we're going to go with Red Hood. Yes, please. All right, let's get it cracking. Let's see what Gotham Knights is hitting for. Decent intro. Good action. Typical stuff.
The half-finished file was big on Batman's radar. That usually means something bad.
Oh,
hopefully that means a fight.
Fine. Okay.
Some aggression right now.
How do I? Oh, tap. Oh, okay. Now what? I perched. All right. Assuming I gotta go that way. It's been quite a while since I've played one of these Batman games. Let's see. Oops. See, I'm ready for some combat. All right. Hold the jump across. Okay. Decent tutorial. All right. Figuring my way around a little bit. Navigating.
We got a positive ID on this faculty dude. Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue. Our scientist got himself dead.
Aim. Tap LB when you... Okay.
Office is in Moulton Hall on the third floor.
Thanks.
Starting to come back to me a little bit. I was gonna like see if I could shoot, but I might not want to make noise. So let me not wild out.
This is it. Not seeing much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else.
Hold. All right, let's go. What am I supposed to be looking for? Or maybe not even in this room. But yeah, probably in that room. All right, so I'm supposed to be scanning for something. Look up and down. Aim the reticle to scan and highlight objects. There we go.
Okay, those marks are weird.
Follow that, I assume.
Anything, I'll let you know.
It look like we're on to something.
Someone messed this place up bad.
Those footsteps stop. Oh.
Langstrom was busy working when he was attacked. He lost a lot of blood.
Messy.
He tried to run. The attacker pinned him to the wall.
He
didn't have a chance. Just before he died, Langstrom tried to get to that cabinet. What could be so important?
Maybe something in here, right? What's that?
Well, well, well. A hidden door. You're full of surprises, Dr. Langstrom.
How do I access this? Behind the cabinet? Or they'll investigate crimes, investigating crime scenes. Investigate the crime scene, search for evidence, and uncover the truth. Use L to explore the crime scene with the cursor. Important items will be identified. Got it?
Langstrom circled two dates. Better remember those. Is this just a movie he liked, or is the release date a clue?
That's some good detective work. I wouldn't have.
Code on the thermostat. This microwave doesn't look right. Maybe it's not just for warming up leftovers. Langstrom might have had a system to open his secret door from his tablet.
Anything else we got?
It's not a Gotham area code. Maybe this phone number isn't just a phone number.
Damn. This guy's sharp. He's talking about all kinds of stuff I wouldn't have considered. Okay. Wait, how do I mark? Solve? How do I? I can't solve any of these things, right? There's nothing to solve. All right, I think we're done with the investigation. So is this the door behind the cabinet or something? A hidden door around here somewhere. Or have I not seen everything I was supposed to see? And there's stuff all over the table. Anything I was supposed to be looking at? Seen that. Let's see. Where is this? Well, the footsteps, it kind of led me here. Not seeing. All right, let's investigate again. Oh, I can only mark one thing at a time. All right, so what if this isn't. It's not an area code. All right, so now what? A good time to figure some things out. But all right. Let's look for what we're supposed to be scanning for. Should be scanning for something. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure what we're supposed to do here. I'm not sure exactly what we're supposed to be doing. The hidden something behind. Yeah, so how do I get to it? There's nothing to scan on the wall. All right. Not sure what's going on. All right. Sure it has to do with the investigation. Can't solve that. If your solution is incorrect, select different clues to draw a new conclusion. Be sure to use all the information available to you. So I'm supposed to pick one of these.
Got it. Time to find out what you were hiding, Langstrom.
Oh, shoot. All right. That'll work. is a cool little thing. I mean, navigating around seems simple enough. The key will be, okay, what happens when we get to some combat? Ew, the hell is this? Right? Interesting. The hell is... What is this? Yeah. Wild experiments. Okay. Weirder stuff. Brain. Yeah.
Langstrom's desk. Let's see what he's been up to down here. What is this?
All right, whatever. I think we're going to end it here. I'll be back on with some more Gotham Knights shortly. But, yeah, we did a couple of things.
A hard drive. Must be important if it was hidden down here. Better get this back to everyone.
Get this back to everyone. All right, so we're going to do that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, wait, huh? All right. Yeah, like I said, I'm going to leave it here. Gotham Knights Part 1. I'm going to be back with some more adventures shortly. So thanks for watching and checking this out. Really appreciate it. Give a like if you like the content. Feel free. And I'll see you on the next one. Until next time, peace.